But yeah, I mean, we were doing this before the video and popping the red plate. So I don't know how accurate, quote unquote, it is. But an AK is not just something to spray lead with for you new shooters. Although they're not supposed to be, generally the conventional thinking is they're not as accurate as an AR-15. Okay, if you're trying to, you know, print groups over there at 100 yards with them. But, you know, again, men and a bad guy, they'll take care of business. So, you know what? John built a wall down there, and I guess I should see if I can cause it some grief. You got a 40-round magazine. Oh, you know what? I've got some fusion. Let's try that for the wall, okay? Boy, I never changed to be shooting fusion like this, maybe. But then again, somebody's got to do it. We appreciate Federal furnishing this stuff. We're going to back up a little bit. Don't get too close to that. Hopefully I can still hit it. Put him back on. Or I'll let you all choose. Would you rather I shoot?